Wynn's first watermelon experience. Keep in mind, guys, there's no seeds or anything. It's just a seedless watermelon. I'm gonna keep them from eating the rind.
Oh, first bite? It's like, yo, I'm taking this bite.